Let's see what Notre Dame can do, if they can exploit that.
Here's one into the box. This one at the goal. It's stopped and it's tucked away. It's a goal. It's wow. Romano again. She gets the rebound and she's done it, folks. She's done it with 6:49 remaining here. Romano gets her second one this time off of a free kick deflection.
You know, man, it was kind of what I just pointed out. The free kick went in direct to the goalkeeper, low and hard.